take a look down below. We are offering you 3 skillets, an 8-inch, a 10-inch, and a 12-inch skillet, all with nonstick on the inside. And we have some great colors for you. Let me go through these colors. Starting over, I guess we're starting on the other end. Oh, you're with me. Okay, ice blue. And that's that aqua color. So ice blue. Next to that is gloss cinnamon. These are colors that go back to your appliances. KitchenAid red, or they call it Empire red. Next to that is the cobalt blue. Then the boysenberry, which we are today's special values in, and also the onyx black. So we have the onyx black as well. And these are 3 pans. Do we have an extra cold one that I can just hold and show? I don't want to take apart those things. Do we have any?
Or just hold
I'll let Jerry give it to me, because otherwise I'll tip it over and it'll fall down. Here's what I wanted to talk to you about.
Yes.
Tell me about the bottom of this and the exterior as well as the interior,
right,
Tina.
So skillets are our most used pan in the kitchen. Mm-hmm. I use these every single day. Yeah. So what's special at the bottom here, of course, is that KitchenAid name. So this means that it has almost 100 years of quality behind that name.
Right.
So on this base, this is a stainless steel base, which means that it is induction friendly. You can see induction technology right there on the bottom. It is dishwasher safe. At KitchenAid, we say dishwasher fearless because we put it through such rigorous testing.
Great.
So this is an aluminum skillet that is 4 millimeters in thickness.
It is thicker than most.
30% thicker than most. And that is so important, especially I'm a home cook. I want to have good results. I may not know all the great techniques,
right,
but I know because this thickness goes from the bottom all the way up to the side, that it is going to help me have great results from my food. And
right,
this non-stick, even on the rivets, it just works so well, and it goes in the dishwasher.
Tell me why you put non-stick on the rivets.
Non-stick on the rivets. So when you scramble your eggs, have you ever tried to scrub the egg off of a
yes,
rivet? It's not a lot of fun. So all those beautiful colors, this is going to stay shiny and beautiful and will match back to all those KitchenAid colors. Let me show
and
you.
Here, I'll take that
yes,
one. And it will work on electric stove, gas stove,
right,
I mean, any kind of stove, including induction.
Right.
But look at this.
So here I have the 8-inch here on the induction burner, and this is just melted cheese. Look how it's just sliding around the pan, not even coming close to sticking to those rivets, because you have that beautiful nonstick. I use these pans every single morning when I make eggs.
Right.
There are certain tasks in your kitchen that you definitely want a nonstick for.
Yeah.
So here we made some grilled cheeses that are crusted with Parmesan cheese.
Oh my goodness.
And you get beautiful, beautiful even browning, and they just slide around in that pan. Here we have some beautiful chicken breasts. Look at that gorgeous, gorgeous browning. These are chicken thighs.
Yeah.
You're getting that skin all beautiful and crispy, and these pans can go in the oven up to 400 degrees. And look at that beautiful, beautiful browning that we get. We can add some vegetables and some herbs. And this is the kind of cooking I like to do in my house. This is that 12-inch skillet that just, it's like a one-pot meal for
your
family.
Yeah, exactly.
I love this. You know, I get home from work, I want to feed my family something that's just easy and beautiful.
Right.
And I could take this skillet and bring it right down here and put it in the oven.
Oh, in the oven. Up to what temperature?
Up to 400 degrees.
Wow.
So here is one that is finished.
Okay.
And look at how that has cooked down and is just beautiful. So 400 degrees, it's a great way to finish off your recipes.
Mm-hmm.
Did you ever make mashed potato pancakes?
No, I never have. But it sounds like something I would love.
So I think think nonstick skillets are essential for things like pancakes, uh-huh. whether they're breakfast pancakes.
Yeah.
So my mom used to always make extra mashed potatoes, and the second day she would make them into pancakes, and we would have them with ketchup. And just look how they just slide
I love that.
Right out of that pan so easily.
Wow.
You don't even need a skillet. They just slide around and slide right out with that beautiful nonstick. And look at the easy cleanup. I mean, we talk about being dishwasher safe, but honestly, just give it the quickest wipe out.
So here's what I want you to know. We're gonna go through colors. Obviously, you can get black because the black is right here. You're getting an 8-inch, a 10-inch, and the 12-inch, which you just saw us put in the oven. All of these go in the oven up to 400 degrees. Dishwasher safe, lifetime limited warranty. Here in front is called ice blue. It's like an aqua color. Then we have our gloss cinnamon, followed by the Empire KitchenAid red, then cobalt blue, followed by boysenberry, that purple, and then onyx black, which is what I have up here. Here's what I wanted to tell you. The three easy monthly payments goes away at the end of the day. The free shipping and handling goes away at the end of the day. It's a big KitchenAid day here at QVC, so you're getting amazing offers. Take advantage of them because, yeah, you can buy it tomorrow too if there's any left, but you're gonna end up not getting all of these great opportunities. In the meantime, I do want to remind you our today's special value with that gorgeous KitchenAid hand mixer at $36.14 is unbelievable. More than 20,000 have already been ordered, and it's only like almost 11 a.m. on the East Coast. So make sure you get them. Go online to QVC.com and choose your color. And load up because they're the best gifts, and you're not going to get a price like that again here this year anyway. I've waited 30 years to get that price, so it's finally here. This is something so unique and different than anything I've ever presented except one other time with you.
Right.
And it's an electric glass tea kettle. Why should I have an electric glass tea kettle?
Well, did you know that the second most popular beverage in the world besides water is tea?
Even over coffee.
Even over coffee.
Wow.
And the next one is beer, but we won't get into that. Okay, so tea is very, very popular, and it is going through kind of a resurgence. There are even specialty tea stores at the mall. Mm-hmm. And when you go into those tea stores and you want to buy, you know, different kinds of tea, oolong tea, green tea, herbal tea, mm-hmm. they have little spigots that pour just the right temperature of water because different teas need to brew and steep at different temperatures so that it really keeps that essential flavor of the tea.
It's amazing. I never realized that mm-hmm. until you taught me that when we first brought this because I had no idea that different teas needed different temperatures.
Right.
This one tells you exactly what to do.
So we make it so easy to do that at home. So we have an herbal setting, black tea, oolong, white tea, green tea, and this is our keep warm setting. So this is a glass kettle. It's made of stainless steel and German shot glass, so it's really, really